Dear Internet, thank you for Creepypastas. These were formerly known as ghost stories. I never had any problem with that. They're more like stories than they are pasta. Than they are like pasta.